Here we are at the Durham Farmers Market. It's in Durham, North Carolina, and the Durham Central Park, who manages the area, they were gracious enough to allow us to come in and set up our equipment. We'll actually not get it set up, but get our equipment positioned in place before an event that we're doing later today. So we've got everything covered to avoid dew and moisture getting on it. We've got well, of course, it's not sunshine out here now, but underneath here we've got a 1,000-watt light and a fan running to keep the equipment a little bit heated and dried while we're setting up. Then inside the tent, here we have a front house. Front house console and effects, and we're just sort of waiting for the sun to come out more. So we can pull back the tarps and let the sunlight sort of heat everything up, getting the dew off the equipment that's there. But this is where we're going to be, and let's see where we're going to have the stage and everything. And the stage area is going to be right over here, right straight ahead, and that's about 100 feet away from where we are right now. But if we look around, as you can tell, we've got the farmer's market. It just opened. Place is starting to fill up. Well, hopefully the sun will be out shortly. We can be able to pull these tarps back and heat this equipment up. All right, well, the sun's finally come out. We've got the tarp removed from the equipment. We're gonna let it sort of gradually heat up a little bit. Make sure any moisture that was on it is going to be off of it. Looks like everything should be okay. Yeah, the light and the fan in there worked out pretty good. And over here, we're getting a front of house set up. I think we're gonna use three sides this time. But as you can tell here, we're getting stuff put together. Slowly but surely, and over here I've got some floodlights set up. We're going to be when the event is done, it's going to be pretty dark and there's no lights out here, so we're setting up some floodlights to help us take stuff down. And as you can tell, the farmer's market is coming together pretty good. A lot of people are coming out. Yeah.